That's my last of my homemade apricot jam, taken out of the jar, of course, and my plum and fig jam. Yum, yum, yum. With local fresh butter. Oh, yum, yum.